Hello guys and welcome back to the channel. This is Morris from RiPixel, and in today's tutorial I'm going to be showing you how to change your Google Play payment account for in-app purchases. So guys, welcome back to the channel and let's get started. If you open up a game you're looking to play, if you open up a game you want to make payments on, and you find out in the payment section of your game for some strange reason your payment options are not included, like on Candy Crush you can see the email associated with the account and there's no option to make payments, but on your device you own a Google account that would allow you to make payments, here's how you can simply make this change and purchase whatever you need to purchase on the game. After you've logged into the game, make sure you have your game data saved and stored. Let's say your password and email, make sure you have things like that saved. All you need to do is just simply minimize. So minimize and then delete the game. So we're going to be deleting the game first. Once you've deleted this game, simply head back to your browser. So go ahead and open up a browser. Once the Google Chrome has opened up, use the search icon to simply search for the Google Play Store. And then where we have play.google.com, simply press and hold here and click on open in new tab group. So go ahead and open this in a new tab. Once it's opened here, click on the profile icon at the top right and then click on switch account. So a list of accounts you could switch into are here. And then on this account, you should have a payment option in one of them. If you don't find any of your accounts on this page, just click on the use another account option, and this would help you sign into another account. All right, so I'm just gonna go ahead and sign into an account that has a payment option, that's an active payment option, and just simply click on it. So go ahead and select an account here and simply click on this account or any account that has a payment option, and you should be able to download your game with a payment method included. Once you've selected an account, just go ahead and use the search at the top of the screen to simply search for the game you wish to download. Now, where we have install on more devices, go ahead and click on install and then select your device. That's the device you currently make use of. You'll see a list of devices you can use if you're signed in on anywhere else. So just go ahead and select it and click on install. All right. And now it says here the Candy Crush Saga will be installed on your device soon. So click on OK. And if you swipe on your notification panel, you can find that the download has actually begun. All right, guys. And once the Candy Crush Saga game or whatever game you downloaded has been installed, just go ahead and simply open it. So open it and just head straight to the payment options. But please make sure you sign into your account. On Candy Crush, we have the option to sign into your account. Remember, I told you you should save your information. So make sure you retrieve your information from Candy Crush and you should have access to everything on your account. So just go ahead and click on retrieve my progress and you wouldn't have any issues. So let's just go ahead and head over to the payment options. Let's head over to where we can make payments on the game. And if you head over to the shop and if you click here, you would find the payment option. So as you can see, the payment option is included. All right, guys, that's everything. Comment down below if you have any questions. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to the channel and have a nice day. Thank you.